I think our goal for this series is really to make the definitive Hannibal Lecter story.
It's a dark little puppy, let me tell you.
In the films, he is just this astonishing enigma. We get to dissect Hannibal.
I'm beginning to suspect you're investigating me, Agent Crawford.
Problem, Mark?
There is so much material in the Thomas Harris books on this character and the other characters in the world, like Will Graham and Jack Crawford.
Every girl he takes is a candy bar.
In a way that you haven't seen in any of the movies.
He's eating them.
This show presents them as allies, which is an interesting idea based on what we know about these characters and where they eventually wind up.
What we get in Hannibal is a much more visual opportunity to tell the story in a way that you actually feel what it's like for these people to put themselves in the shoes of a killer every week. Will Graham is a teacher at the FBI Academy.
Everyone has thought about killing someone one way or another.
Will has the capacity to really place himself into the mind of the kind of person that might commit these crimes, almost subconsciously.
This is my design.
And that makes him like, very powerful, and it makes him kind of pretty vulnerable as well.
Can I borrow your imagination?
I recruit Will Graham to start profiling a serial killer whose identity is unknown to us.
I wouldn't put him out there.
I need him out there. Should he get too close, I need you to make sure he's not out there alone.
I play Alana Bloom. She's very intrigued by Will Graham and very concerned that he might get in trouble and get hurt.
I'm coming to some conclusions, but on the outside, fairly unstable kind of a guy.
I've told the board I'm recommending a psych eval.
Are we starting now?
Oh, the session wouldn't be with me.
So he goes for help, and he unwittingly brings Hannibal Lecter onto the scene.
Not fond of eye contact. I am.
Whose profile are you working on?
Hannibal finds him very interesting, intriguing, and it gives him a fantastic opportunity to play around with this young man and maybe even get him on your side without him knowing it.
God forbid we become friendly.
I don't find you that interesting.
You will.
The relationship between Will and Hannibal in this first season is the seduction.
It's the manipulation of Hannibal Lecter that he can make this friendship with Will and that Will should open up.
Is this therapy or a support group?
It's whatever you need it to be.
Hannibal at this stage, as far as anybody knows, just an innocent psychiatrist.
We know he's a monster. When is he going to make his moves?
You have to convince yourself the lion is not in the room. When it is, I assure you, you will know.
The human monster will always be fascinating. And this one even more so, because he's not your typical psycho. He's a dandy, you know?
This show is elegant horror. That is what we're striving for.
He likes refined language and the arts and dressing beautifully.
He has that sophistication and supreme intelligence that I think is going to make his Hannibal Lecter quite irresistible.
I think it's always been intriguing and interesting for people, the dark places. The villain is always interesting.